Storing the ever-increasing amount of data we create each day has driven the growing demand for data storage in homes, businesses, industries, and cloud services. In this video, we're going to cover how to properly install the WD My Passport for Mac and My Passport Portable Hard Drive on a Mac. Be sure to check your product's packaging and follow the instructions accordingly. Before we get started, there are some considerations to keep in mind. First, the drive does not require any external power source. It gets all the power that it needs from the host system through the USB cable. This is a good thing. This means no extra cables or power supplies to fuss with. Second, consider the placement of the drive. Avoid bumps, jostling, drops, and falls. Place the drive on a safe, stable, and secure location to protect against device damage and data loss. Finally, keep this in mind. If your WD My Passport portable storage drive packaging does not say for Mac, a Mac will be able to read the files contained on the hard drive, but not write to it. To enable write ability, we need to format the drive. Let's begin installation. If you take the WD My Passport portable storage drive in your hand and inspect the top edge, you will find the USB port. As you grab the USB cable, notice the flattened appearance and the distinctive off-center crimp on one of the cable ends. This ensures that we connect the cable to the drive in only one way. Now, take the other end of the cable and insert it into an available USB Type-A port on your laptop, desktop, or USB hub. This covers basic installation, but remember, if your WD My Passport portable storage drive is not the for Mac version, you will want to format the drive to ensure you have both read and write access on your Mac system. Be advised, this process is data destructive and cannot be undone. Once the process begins, all data on the drive will be lost. If your My Passport portable storage drive is unused, this is not a concern. However, if your device holds data, make sure to back up your data elsewhere before formatting. To begin formatting the My Passport portable storage drive, click the Spotlight search icon located on the top right corner of your screen. With Spotlight search open, type Disk Utility. Open the Disk Utility application and, as you can see, devices are sorted by internal and external. On the left column, click the WD My Passport portable storage drive. Next, click Erase. A window will appear asking you to confirm drive erasure. Type a new drive name, like My Passport. Next, under Format, select macOS Extended Journal. Now, click Erase. The drive will be formatted and repartitioned. Click the Done button to exit. Now, if you own a WD My Passport for Mac, you will not need to format your portable storage device. My Passport for Mac is ready to deliver plug-and-play storage out of the box. Just plug in your device with the USB-C cable included in the packaging. Head over to Finder, and on the left column, you will see WD My Passport for Mac ready to use. You can also work across both Mac and Windows. Western Digital provides a downloadable HFS Plus driver for Windows 10 or higher to enable you to read and write to your drive on Windows without reformatting. And that's all it takes to set up your new WD My Passport portable storage drive on a Mac computer. When you're finished moving your files, be sure to eject the drive before unplugging it. Find our WD My Passport portable drive, right-click the device name, and then click Eject Device. For more helpful how-tos, self-help videos, and tips, visit us on the web at www.westerndigital.com/support. Thank you for watching.